battery that's got the performance that I really need, and the F-Pace has that. See, the F-Pace appeals to me in so many ways. I've never really been a fan of babies of originals, but this isn't. This is stands by itself in the first ever SUV that Jaguar's ever built. It's synonymous around the world. People come from Queensland, from Victoria. They all come up to New South Wales to see Vivid. It's absolutely incredible, but Jaguar just slotted right in and then just took the top. They took the gold medal. They dropped the F-Pace in there, they lit it up, and they had people, honestly, literally by their hundreds, just stood around taking pictures.
I would say the must-haves in my Jaguar are the incredible sound system and the sunroof. I guess in the boot of my Jaguar I'd have a beach towel and bikini for sure, and maybe some beach toys and a yoga mat. Yeah. It being an SUV, it would really benefit my family. A little bit of extra room for the surfboard, the baby and the car seat, and my long legs. Yeah.